Have you seen the big Bajrang Bali, huge Bajrang Bali of Kolkata? The most tourist attraction place of UK. I also gave you a Venice tour also in this video. Now let's go cycling. It was raining cats and dogs few minutes before and now it's totally dry. And the weather forecast nowadays is quite unpredictable. It's around 5:06 and you can see the foggy nature and low visibility. The visibility is quite low, you can see from this thing. So hello and welcome to another new vlog. Today I am out for cycling. This is around 5:07 in the evening and now the weather is quite good enough to cycle. So today I have decided to take a challenge. I am going to cover the maximum distance of cycling today in a day. So last I did around 22 kilometers challenge and today I am going to, let's see how much kilometers I can do, but I'll try to do more than 22 kilometers. So let's go and do enjoy the video and do like the video and subscribe to the channel at the end. So stay tuned. So the route that I will take today, from Newtown I'll go to Chinar Park. Chinar Park I'll take a left turn and go to Baguihati. And straight Baguihati I'll go till Ulturanga. From Ulturanga I'll take a left turn and enter Salt Lake. Then from Salt Lake, the PNB, I'll go straight, come straight to Newtown. So this is basically the route. And at the end of the video, I'll tell you how much kilometer I covered in this route. So it's quite late, I have to cycle quite fast because at the night, I don't have any lights on my cycle, it will be tough to cycle. Now I am beside Eco Park. This is the Eco Park number 2 gate and now I am heading towards City Centre 2. So stay tuned and enjoy the video. And if you haven't watched my last video of Eco Park, the link will be in the I button, do check it out. I've made a quite descriptive video of the golf course of Eco Park. That was the mystery hub of Eco Park. There are many sweet shop stalls are situated inside that hub. There is a video in my channel where we have covered the full all Swiss shops, so the link will be in the I button, do check that out. I have just stopped here for quite few seconds. I am going to show you the Taj Mahal and behind me, let's have a look. This is the Taj Mahal made in Eco Park. It is one of the 7 wonders of the world and there are all the monuments. Here you can see all 7 wonders of the world have been created in Eco Park in this zone. Together in one zone all have been created. So let's continue my journey. And now I am heading to a City Centre 2. I hope many of you have seen the big Bajrang Bali of Delhi near Chandni Chowk. I don't know the exact place, I can't remember the exact place, I have to google it out. The big Bajrang Bali of Delhi So have you seen the big Bajrang Bali, huge Bajrang Bali of Kolkata, of New Town? If you haven't, I'll show you. I don't know the accurate height of the Bajrang Bali. See how big it is. The first time I thought, am I in Delhi? But no, I'm not in Delhi, I'm in New Town, Kolkata. So this is the Bajrang Bali I'm talking about. Just wait and watch. Go in front and then I'll show you. So here comes the Bajrang Bali. It is faced that side. I won't go in front, but from here I will try to capture the best angle for you all. And here is the Bajrang Bali. Jai Bajrang Bali. Today is Tuesday and that's why there is some prayers going on. So you can see the Bajrang Bali. You can see how huge it is. Just like me. Now I am near to City Center 2. For those who don't know, City Center 2 is near Chinar Park area at Rajarhat. City Center 1 is in Salt Lake, Kolkata. So this is the City Center 2 I am showing. Just have a look. It is opened now. I am not going to that side to show you.
That's opposite to Saksana. Oh my god, I miss this place so much. Come on, and this side is Aminia. The great biryani hubs of Kolkata.
Forget this place. Head straight, I'll connect to the VIP road area. And after I reach VIP road, I'll continue from there. Because this area is quite congested. And while vlogging, it's quite hard to cycle over here. Now I am heading towards Baguihati Mod and just crossing Baguihati Mod now. Now I am quite near to Keshtupur. So the roads are quite congested over here. No one will say this is lockdown. Quickly to normal days, the roads are quite filled there now. Just see, I just crossed Baguihati. Now I am heading towards Keshtupur. It's quite noisy over here. I have to scream so much bad. I have just crossed Keshtupur and did around 12 km from my home. Now more around 13 km I'll try to cover. And it's around 5:44, you can see. 5:44. And just see the traffic over here. Behind me that is Keshtupur and this is VIP flyover. I'm just waiting here. We'll have some water and then I will leave. So in this video I covered the 7 wonders of the world, the Bajrang Bali of Delhi, means of Kolkata itself. And now I have covered 7 wonders of the world of Brazil, I have covered India, I have covered Rome, and I can just remember the rest. So why should we leave UK, the most tourist attraction place of UK, here in Kolkata? Basically, Kolkata has been covered with all the tourist attractions around the world. So, if you want to see all the tourist attractions around the world, come to Kolkata. So, it's nearly around 6, so it's quite, the light is quite low enough. If the light quality is bad, I'm quite sorry. Now, I'm near Lake Town area. This is the Lake Town area. And here is the another tourist, famous tourist attraction place of UK in Kolkata. So just have a look over here. That is the Big Ben Tower of Kolkata. Recently created around 5 to 6 years before. Just have a look. Big Ben Tower in Kolkata. So this is the Big Ben I am talking about. You can see. In every hour a bell used to start. And the bell could be heard around the radius of 700 to 800 meters. Many here. So that was all from this Big Ben area. Now I'll be heading towards Salt Lake. So I'll meet you when I reach Salt Lake. So hope you all are enjoying the world tour in this video. Actually, the government has did an outstanding job
of creating this architects in Kolkata, the most tourist visited place of the world, are in one place. The opposite to the road is famous for the puja pandal, Sivbhumi Puja. And this place is quite visited place during puja time. Tomorrow is lockdown in Kolkata, so everyone is just rushing to get back to a home. Tomorrow is also a complete lockdown. I have also made a lockdown video of Salt Lake Sector 5. Last video is, if you haven't watched, the link will be in the I button. Do give a watch. I have covered the Sector 5 area and its scenario in lockdown. So please do have a watch of that video. Now I have entered Salt Lake. Now I am in the canal side road of Salt Lake. This is the canal over here. Canal of Venice. Like Venice have a canal, so here I also give you a Venice tour also in this video. The canal over there is the canal of Venice. And I am just joking, huh? Don't take me seriously. I don't know whether I am going to put this all in the video. If I put this in the video, you will be able to see it. So just don't take me seriously. I'm just joking. Because while cycling, you have to just enjoy yourself and talk to the camera to make you entertain, or else the vlog will be boring, right? So I'm trying to entertain you by sharing my PJs. So that is all. If you don't know me personally, I have a very good vocabulary of PJs. So everyone likes my PJs also. Though it has a P poor in PJ, but still everybody likes my PJs. If you know me personally, you can relate to that. So now I won't bore you much. I will now straight head towards Technopolis by following this canal side road. Then I will meet you there. Now I have reached the Technopolis area. I had some work in Salt Lake, so now it's all dark around, and I will be heading towards my home. And hope you all like this video and do subscribe to my channel, and please like the video. And I have noticed that many 80% of people who watch my videos haven't subscribed to my channel, so please do subscribe to my channel, please. It's a request. It's too much traffic now, so let me concentrate on my riding. So I have reached near my home, and I'll be ending the vlog here only. And so hope you all liked this video. It was a fun vlog, and I did 26 kilometers today. This is a record for me. I know it's not that much for all the pro cyclists, but still it's my initial days. Steadily I'm increasing. At one go, if I increase, that won't be good for my health. So hope you all liked this video, and do subscribe to the channel and do like the video. And don't forget to subscribe for more cycling vlog and different vlogs. So in these days, I am only doing cycling vlog because there is nothing to do. When I am going out for cycling, that's when I am making the vlog. So I will try something new further on in the future. So do subscribe to our channel, and I hope you all like the video. So stay home, stay safe. Bye bye.